Hey guys, this is Trainer Dave over at HPI at IBJI. Today I want to talk to you about split squats and Bulgarian split squats. Two very valuable single leg exercises that you can start using right away with your patients or your clients, or especially high level athletes that are getting ready to return to play. The reason why I like these is because they're going to really challenge single leg stability, and when I talk about the Bulgarian split squat, you'll see how it even further challenges the vastus medialis, the glute medius, and then even the hip flexor of the other leg. So for the split squat, the way you want to set up is just pretty straightforward. I usually like to have my athletes start on the ground. I like this one to kind of start as a regression before the Bulgarian split squat, just simply because it's easier to do. But basically this one's going to really focus on the glute medius, the glutes, and then even the hamstrings. So what you want to do is have them start on the ground, keep the core tight, chest tall, and just make sure they stand up straight up and straight back down. Make sure a lot of times what you'll see is a lot when people just come down, their knees don't come forward a little bit. We want to try to keep the shin as parallel as possible. Sometimes to correct this, what I'll do is I'll have them stand in front of a chair or a bench so that their knee can't push against the chair. And then they just keep in that core tight, stand up, stand back down. So then for Bulgarian split squat, this is the progression of the split squat. What you're going to have them do then is have them then put their leg up here, up back on a bench, a chair, really anything that's a stable surface. And then they're going to do the same thing. They're going to sit back, come all the way down, come back up. Now for this one, the knee's going to come forward a little bit more, and that's okay, because you do want to challenge that vastus medialis a little bit and get it working. But they're just going to come down, come back up. The big mistake I often see with people when they do that is a lack of core engagement, where they're coming way too far forward, or their knees coming way too far forward. So if you see that happening, what I recommend doing is probably telling them to sit back just a little bit more. Now, if someone has a little bit of knee issue, you can even lower the box a little bit. It'll be a little bit more comfortable and still a little bit more challenging than just a regular split squat. So they come down, come back up, just like that. And that way, it'll be a little less pressure on that back knee when they perform it. So that's the split squat, and that's the Bulgarian split squat. Again, a very valuable exercise to use for higher level patients or athletes getting ready to return to play. It does a lot of work and even helps with people with back issues that might not be able to do a regular squat.